they got a live one.
It'd be a case study. It's compelling, and I don't think it's rehearsed. Earnest, without desperation or suspicion.
My beautiful male on the sick bed. Look at them colors.
What's your course of treatment? Of course.
Absolutely.
I just met the man.
He's beautiful.
He doesn't present any evident threat of violence to himself or others. He doesn't want me to play. He thinks he's the Lord of the Dead, Sam. This is a state hospital, perhaps. And once you conclude your evaluation, if it's therapy he needs and not a hospital bed, then he's out of here.
My large female.
The type that was into mythology and demonology.
No, that's easy. If I ask you a question.
As long as it doesn't have to do with the patients.
Well, that's a deal. If evil manifested itself in the form of, no, scratch that. If the archetype of evil sort of materialized and personified itself.
Excuse me?
The devil. See?
Dr. Adams, we have a deal.
I know. In the theory, do you believe in the devil?
Of course I do. <I'm foreign.
laughs> Well, if you could ask the devil one question, what would it be?
It would be, why are the doctors around here insisting on driving any crazier than the patients do?
Never mind.
Okay.
Sorry.
Fine. I'd ask him why he spends his time punishing sinners that he's supposed to adore, to point to a God that he's supposed to despise.
So I will be implementing methods of treatment different than what you're used to. See, after reviewing your files, I feel that the vast majority of you will be back functioning normally in society in no time. And it is my commitment and my responsibility to assist all of you in that process. So with that in mind, please feel free to express yourself to me at any time. Whatever problems you have, with that in mind, are there any questions from anyone?
I have a question. What if we're already functioning in society? What is the society that you think is the true society? Is an actuality, nothing more than a fight for cause of a fight. I am being society. What's the sole purpose of what you define as society? Is simply to delude us and exclude us from the truth of reality. You never did answer my question. Which came first, the chicken or the egg? Which came first, the mother or the son? So, you believe in Teletubbies, doctor? Specifically the purple one?
Did you really mean what you said back then?
Or that?
Well, do you really believe that we have some of these patients out functioning in society, your words, not mine, in the short amount of time that you're going to do it?
Of course I would. What's the money?
Nothing. I'm sorry. I got clearance to see some of the patients' evaluations, and I just got to tell you, collectively, this group is 3 beers short of a six-pack. Now, you're good. It's not that good.
Do me a favor, kill the cat. No, you shouldn't underestimate me, Mr. Park.
I was just suggesting that.
It's fine. I'm used to it. I'll make a deal with you. By the time we finish filming this documentary, I'll have any one of the patients successfully functioning in an outpatient capacity. Oh, that's a sucker's bet. You shouldn't underestimate. You're wrong. Turn the camera back.